Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going on a little adventure. So Tony, care to explain?
We're currently in Riverside. We don't really know where we're going. Alright, we're gonna go look for some like cool ass shit.
They wanna see a little hip switch.
Oh, a little hip switch?
Yeah, hit it.
A little.
Oh! Do it fast. Okay y'all, so we're out here on a trail or something. I don't know where we're at. Like I said, I got work in a couple hours, y'all. And we're just out here. So now we're just walking through the woods. It's Tuesday. I thought it was Monday.
That approximately, I would say, give or take, 1750, give or take.
Thomas, what does it smell like?
It smells like grade A booty.
Don't roll your ankle, Thomas.
You know, the fat people, they throw their hands up and just fall straight down.
Do it then.
I am not trying to fall right now.
Oh.
Look at this shit, Jordan.
What? What is that?
I don't know. It's like some type of pricker, but that shit was in my shit deep.
Okay, y'all, so Thomas thinks he can run up this. Do y'all think he can run up this?
Oh,
look at this.
Julian.
Oh.
Level 1.
Hey, Tony, if he don't make it up, you gotta tase him after.
Throw that shit high. I wanna feel that shit in the ground.
What?
I wanna feel that shit in the ground.
Oh, it almost got my leg.
That was some impact.
Okay, Thomas, let's see.
Hold
up. Do you think you can do it?
Hell yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Are you running up after? No, are you?
So Thomas, how do you feel about your running up this hill?
I feel pretty confident in what I can do. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty athletic. I play basketball every day. I think I can get out here and crush the competition, Julian.
Do you think you can do it in a record-beating time?
Hell yeah.
Do you think your weight has anything to do with this?
It might, but it's gonna move me up the hill and then drag me down.
Are you ready?
Hell yeah. Okay, well, not Thomas. Really. Can I get like a minute?
In a minute since I bought a puff bar.
What?
What?
I said it's been a minute since I've bought a puff bar. Yeah, so I haven't bought one in a while.
Okay, Thomas, are you ready to begin?
Yeah.
Light up my van. Shiny van when the sketches on. Follow on your hand, make my girl. Light up sketches. Light up my van. I like your Skechers, you like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you the purse only if you show me your boobs. I like.
Should we show the viewers what we found?
That's a good, nice reward.
Okay.
Welcome to Mount Wanahakalu.
We're about to go into the forest. It's a little quiet. They're already over there. So, yeah. And we're about to go in this forest.
And walk on like a tightrope.
Oh, Thomas. Try tightrope walking.
I'm good at that shit.
Fuck no, my ankle hurt.
Time has come to go in the woods. Are you ready?
I gotta pee real quick.
Time for you. We're going to the car?
I'm calling the cops for you filming me pissy. That's sexual harassment.
There's no sexual harassment.
Did somebody call for a rainstorm? Did somebody call for Tom Tom? To get hit by this rock? What the fuck is that? It's a fucking rock. Shit. That was a fucking rock.
Okay guys, so we didn't end up going in the forest. We gotta go back to work. We're a little bit late, but hey, what can you do?
What can you do? Okay.
And follow my Instagram, follow Thomas's Instagram. What's your Instagram?
T.Ram16. Follow your boy.
Light up Skechers. Light up my van. I like your Skechers. You like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you the best only if you show.